Yes. Destroying crops as well, amen. Talking about, amen, destruction, amen. That is all up in the north, amen. Tell the Lord, thank you, amen. Well, the word of God said, I have walked in the door of Zion, amen. To the colony and the delicate woman, amen. How many of you know God sees the church, amen, as his bride, amen. A delicate woman, pray the Lord, that he's coming for, looking for, amen. A church without spot or wrinkle, amen. Tell the Lord, thank you, amen. And it says the shepherds, amen, with their flocks shall come, amen, unto her, amen. They shall pitch their tents, amen, against her round about, amen. How many of you know it's a good thing, amen, when you have a shepherd of the flock, amen, one that God has chosen and called for, amen, that will feed you the word of God, amen. We're reminded, oh, come here, oh, Jeremiah, that he said, I will give you pastors according to my own heart. Thank you, kind spirit, amen. They shall feed you with knowledge and understanding. You know you need knowledge in these days of time. You know you need understanding to know what God is doing in this hour. Oh, thank you, Jesus, amen. Round about the 60 verses said, thus says the Lord, amen. Stand, somebody get stand. Ye in the ways, amen. How many of you will get in the way, amen, where righteousness is being preached on, amen. Oh, help me, Jesus, amen. How many of you, amen, will stand in the way, amen, when you have a pastor that's crying out loud and just saying, amen, showing the people that transgression, amen. Why? Because God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. So whoever believe in him shall not perish, amen, but have everlasting life. For it says, amen, it says, standing in the ways and see, amen, amen. How many of you gave the time that want to see, amen? How many didn't have want to see somebody's living right, amen? How many of you want to see how righteous is declared, amen? How many of you want to see through what God is doing in our life?